Some choices matter. I'm guessing that banking is not an important decision for you. At some point, the choice where you bank was probably a default decision made for you. You probably really don't care where you bank. You probably think that all financial institutions are the same, but they are not. Because what they do with your money matters. Banks, like all businesses, channel their profits to their shareholders. And credit unions, they do the same. The only difference is with a credit union, every customer is a shareholder. Every customer. Credit unions are part of your community. They know that local matters. That local is where we live, work, and play. It is the place of our friends and family. It is the place of our homes, our jobs, our communities. Profits from banking weren't meant to be sent up some tall tower to a head office to be ferreted out as select profit sharing and excessive bonuses. These profits need to stay here for everyone that contributed to their creation. So bank somewhere worthy. Bank where someone makes an investment in your community because it matters. Choose to be part of something bigger, not just something big. Choose democracy. Choose cooperation. Choose your community. Choose local. Choose us. And this is why. This is why. Some choices matter.